They use our music to get by.
Now, sitting next to Freddie C is somebody you might or you might not have heard of. He's one of the dopest engineers ever, slash artist,
right?
Slash producer, slash label executive. I mean, he does it all. You know what I'm saying? He's from the East Side. He represents that East Dungeon. My man, the only one I know that always wearing green socks, Mr. Green Socks.
$100,000 I done made on. Pull out my rubber bottoms and my green shades on. It's green socks, niggas. You ain't heard of me. Well, that's your own fault, nigga. Okay. I'm at the dungeon every day, mixing hits. Dungeon fam, organized, we go wait in this bitch. How you gon' touch me when I'm fucking with the best? Ain't this that dirty south shit? Yeah, gonna cut the check, become correct, that's a bet. Better not be no flex, ain't with that popping off shit. Shit, you get no respect, see we the truth.
Motherfucker,
not just in the booth, we on that real nigga shit. Boy, that's just how we do. Green socks, green slacks. Yeah, I made that track. Yeah, I stole the whole show. And you can't get that back, so peep the skids.
Motherfucker,
yeah, you know what it is. It's a go, I got that glow. Just don't bite my flow. A $200,000 I done made on. Pull out my rubber bottoms and my green shades on. It's green socks, nigga. You ain't heard of me, but that's your own fault, nigga. $100,000 I done made on. Pull out my rubber bottoms and my green shades on. It's green socks, niggas. You ain't heard of me. Well, that's your own fault, nigga. This to the wives and the girlfriends and the baby mamas. Y'all gotta fall back. Y'all ain't too much of this being homes. Shit, I can't rap that fast. Y'all gon' spend it all. Y'all won't be happy till they snatch my plugs off the wall. 8 years later, and a nigga done finally got a job. He's so creative, easy got another problem solved. Must be the favor, East Side, and the wood Decatur. Don't mind the haters, they can see me now, they can see me later. A $200,000 I done made on. Pull out my rubber bottoms and my green shades on. It's green socks, nigga. You ain't heard of me, well, that's your own fault, nigga. $100,000 I done made on. Pull out my rubber bottoms and my green shades on. It's green socks, nigga. You ain't heard of me. Well, that's your own fault, nigga.
First of all, where the hell did you get that name from, brother?
Hey, man, it's a funny thing, man. I was doing a show back in the days, and I got this particular outfit, and everybody was just like, hey, man, that thing is fly, man. But I was like, man, check out these socks. But I just changed my name to Green Socks, and, you know, it's just been working for me, you know.
That's right. Hey, got to call it like you see it.
Yeah.
Okay, so how did you get with the Dungeon family? How did you link with Rico? How did that happen?
My cousin King James.
You know what I'm saying? It's like I don't. But I do. You know? It's not easy being a role model.
Welcome to the Sixth Sense Foundation.
Hey, Green Sox,
New York. On sale, dope, and on tote guns, and on
bikes. We're gonna make $1 million together.
Stand that down.